just came in and out, honey. Five galore cute shit. Yo, fam! Yeah, you. I know, I know. I saw the 130 views too. Get back on the computer. I can show you what to do. Pull up your Facebook Messenger and search Hot 97. You see it. Click Get Started, then go ahead and submit your track. Now your music gets pushed to over 50,000 Hot 97 curators who listen, rate, and give you personalized feedback. And if you really got that heat, then you'll be propelled to the top 20 leaderboard, where you'll have the chance to get in front of record execs and open up for Summer Jam. But lastly, you can come up to the station where you'll be featured on Who's Next Leaderboard Live with me, your boy, Sha Boogie. But stay locked, because we're about to go live in 3, 2, 1. What's happening? Welcome back to another edition of Who's Next Leaderboard Live with your boy, the voice of the young people, Sha Boog. It's August, which means it's the last month of summer, but we are still making it hot. Today's guest is from Harlem, USA, and he's one of the hottest artists coming out of Harlem. You shitting me? Fergie Baby is in the building today, ladies and gentlemen. He has a lot. And when I say a lot, he got a lot of baby shit to talk about, all right? Now, Fergie Baby is one of the hottest artists coming out of Harlem. All right? Now, I know we have a whole bunch of people up here from Harlem, but Fergie Baby is something different, all right? Also, for everybody's out there that's wanting to perform at SOB's for this month's showcase, Sha got the date and Sha got the rate. Check this out. August 26th is going down. SOBs, we are back. And this month, we are collaborating with Rich Forever. Yeah, Rich Forever, as in Rich the Kid, Jay Critch, 83 Baby. You know the vibe. We are going so live that night. I cannot wait. August 26th will be an absolute movie. Somebody call Steven Spielberg. I think we're about to shoot another movie. All right? Now, this month, the leaderboard reset, everybody. So, which means that we picked our top five artists from the leaderboard for this month. Let's check out who we got.
Chicago, some demons. Spend 100 and Macy's and Neiman's. The love you've been giving is leading. The love you've been giving is leading. Back on the road like a Michelin, baby. That lingo you talking, I'm hip to it, baby. I hop out that foreign, no 10 on it, baby. My sister be Scotty, I'm pimping it, baby. Tipping that dirty, I'm flint with it, baby. Just bought a new dually, no live on it, baby. They been telling me just to take it easy. The reason I'm a strap like the Navy. Life is all about perception. These industry niggas is not what they say.
I wanna leave.
Why nobody? Why nobody? Why nobody?
Just one night of romance on your body. Got the way you are moving. So, I put on in my system, I bubble up. Send me love, oh, you are wine and I broke you down. We had dance one night till the sun come up. I wanna leave.
Next move, next move, next move.
Just one night of romance.
Thinking about my lifestyle, it's all I got to give. I don't give a fuck what a nigga say. I'm the shit and I've been through a lot. I'ma talk about the shit. Through the money and the music and these bitches, they ain't shit. And I know this, I stay focused through the whole shit. Writing all my music in my room all alone, bitch. Sorry about the past, tell my mama, hope I made you proud. Looking up to heaven while I'm smiling and you looking down. Walking while I'm talking with my big homie Dre. He told me,
love me. You love me. Cause I've had enough.
Some said that we talk too loud. Fall back, little bitch, hop up these nuts. Hey. I roll right through downtown. Hey. We're the same day ones that I came with. Yeah. Cruising through the city and we're drinking. Ooh. And we're drinking, keep drinking.
Hey.
Yeah. Ooh. That's your fame. Ooh. There's a hater, get it off me. Just caught another body. Shrouded darkness all around me. Hey. For the God's supposed to keep.
Now, that top five sounded pretty all right to me. They gave me a little island vibe. I had my little whoa. I'm feeling that. Now, for everybody that missed last month's showcase in July, oh boy, we collabed with Empire Records and it was berserk. I'm talking from Iyla to King Ceazar, who happened to be one of our contestants winners from the leaderboard himself. King Ceazar won from the leaderboard, so that's why I keep telling everybody, submit your track. Now, July's showcase was on fire. Take a look at this. And when y'all come back, I got DJ Juanyto here. We about to talk that talk. Check this clip out.
Fly flash go, flash go, flash go. Ceazar, yeah, I was your. I was just parked with the Benz outside. Diamonds gon' spark when I get outside. Rockin' cold hearts when I step outside. Looking like a dart when I get outside. Everything I put on is OD. Look at my bitch, she OD. Look at my fit, it's OD. I just drop hits, I'm OD. That's how I'm bumming. 2019, yeah, that's how I'm bumming. Blood, that's how I'm bumming. 2019, yeah, that's how I'm bumming. Look at my fit, it's OD. Look at my bitch, she OD. Everything I put on is OD. I just drop hits, I'm OD.
I've been generating mad love. I ain't had to wait for backup. I just had to wait to act up. I just had to weigh my racks up. I just had to wait to pack up. Hoping that the Uber faster. I was young on the come up. Then I caught on to stuff. Nigga, you stupid. You see the way that they bop to the music. Bitches, they lose it. They pulling out tracks like the weed they be using. Yeah, I'm starting to move.
Now, if you guys want to know whose song that is King Ceazar with OD. And that video was shot by Bowling on Film. So big shout outs to them. Juanyto, was that track not on fire that night or not? Because that OD, that's OD. My fit is OD.
He brought it to life that night. So let's.
He set it off.
Yeah.
He definitely. So big shout out to King Ceazar because he topped off the night. He started it off.
Yeah.
He brought the energy. He made everybody know exactly how they need to come.
Of course. Yeah. Shout out the whole Empire. Shout out to Martell. Oh, and every Who's Next always brings out the best of every artist.
The best.
You know what I'm saying?
The best.
One of my favorite was Nef The Pharoah.
He brought the vibe.
Yeah.
I did think he was a little hot at first.
It was hot.
It was hot.
They turned off the AC.
Yeah, I don't know.
I noticed.
We may have to have a meeting with SOBs.
Yeah, big guys notice when the AC is off. So let you know. That's how we roll. So what else is going on?
We had Iyla there.
Yo, she could... Oh,
Iyla can sing. Now, big shout outs to Iyla. She actually was one of my guests here on Who's Next.
She's amazing.
Live. She's dope. And everywhere she goes, you can guarantee she is bringing that
man,
flower stand.
I did see the conversation.
She's bringing the flower stand with her every time.
She is. I definitely can't wait for more stuff to come out. Yo, Empire knows what he's doing.
But now, the crazy thing about it is, I'm not sure if our viewers know, but you are the sound of. Our showcases. This is our DJ, DJ Juanyto, DJ John. Like, he does that every showcase. So,
sure.
Now, this showcase. Now, let's talk about August showcase real fast.
Ooh.
Because now that I know that what's going down, Rich Forever. So, we talking Rich the Kid.
Okay.
Jay Critch.
Okay.
83 Babies.
Okay.
Now, Rich Critch.
Does he have 83 babies?
Shit. Hope you. That's a lot of baby
Same
shit.
Sex.
That's right. A lot of baby shit. Now, I know for a fact, on the 26th of this month, they're going to go crazy in SOBs,
Rich the Kid knows what he's doing. Rich the Kid, Jay Critch, who told me what he's going to do, and he might bring a special guest, he told me.
Did you get a chance to listen to Jay Critch's team's new album, Talk Money ENT?
It's in my iPad. I downloaded it. It's ready to go.
Great selection.
I need to take some time with it because I know I'm so high for the last one.
Big shout out to them, Mari, all of them, Mills. I see y'all, Jay Critch. I see y'all, Talk Money ENT. Y'all doing y'all thing.
So Rich the Kid is a constant slides in my DMs every day.
But you want to know something crazy? I didn't even know.
That didn't sound right, but you know what I mean.
Yeah, that's handing out a little weird.
We just chat about a lot of weird stuff.
I didn't even know Rich the Kid was actually from New York City.
Yeah, you know
I swore my entire life I thought he was from Atlanta.
Of the vibe, his music.
I heard he was from Queens.
Yeah.
So Queens actually got somebody they could represent.
So if there was a battle between like Queens and Brooklyn, right?
Right now?
I mean, let's talk about it.
Right now, the Brooklyn got it. Floss.
Wow.
Smoke. Yeah, Flip De Niro. Listen, right now, my neighborhood, right? Let me tell you the three hottest dudes in my neighborhood right now. We got Flip De Niro.
No order.
But we got Flip De Niro.
Flip.
We got Pop Smoke.
Love Flip, love Pop.
And then you got Sha Boogie. I ain't even gonna lie to you.
What's the last guy?
The last guy? Me.
Is this on?
That's me, Juanyto. It's me.
My bad. I thought you said Hip Hop Mike, but anyway. This date is going to be of Who's Next is going to be amazing. Now I'm always interested in who we're going to get to open up that this month, right? Do we have that information or no?
No, but I think we might
we're close, right?
Yeah, we're close to it. We're going to push for a certain particular sound this month and we're going to see how we can orchestrate it. But we haven't gotten it yet though.
Right.
We haven't.
I like Who's Next and I've been DJing for the longest on Who's Next stage at SOBs and I always like the newer acts who's trying to get on to always go there. They always ask us questions. How do we get on? What's the whole purpose? I mean, the whole purpose is to really shine light mm-hmm. on a newer acts. I mean, we have a ton of new DJs to highlight that. We have Drewski, mm-hmm. Enough Newer Too, some guy named Hip Hop Mike, but whatever. We're not going to talk about him.
Hip Hop Mike, is he tall?
No, he's short.
Short?
Short, yeah.
Short guy. I'm taller than
him? I love him. I love him.
Am I taller than him?
I don't know. Maybe. I'm like five, seven
on a good day.
A little short. But I love these guys, and I love how they put on for the city. Flex, who takes a great role of putting the flag on those artists as well. I mean, everyone at the station really does, but it's just like their own.
Now, this is where you come in, because you're actually going to be one of those people for me and for the people to actually hear the music first and maybe put somebody on, maybe break a record. Now, Juanyto, you know how this goes.
I don't.
On my
really,
lovely
but,
right, sure. messenger. So you know we only got three. You know we got three
messenger.
Choices. Now, it's either it needs work, it's lit, or that shit was just straight up trash.
Oh, we could curse. I didn't know we could curse.
Oh, yeah. So, Juanyto.
Mike, don't curse on the radio.
Juanyto. Now, Nike Tech featuring JD Wave. Now, Nike Tech sounds a little bit of 2012-ish.
Nike Tech. Well, why do you have Nike boots with Wale? I don't know why I hear Nike. Well,
let's see what we think about it. Here's JD Wave with Nike Tech.
Run through the set, gotta make it back. Nike Tech, gotta get it back. I feel the script, now I do the math. If this is the band, now niggas mad. Fixed up my chest up. Pitched up, now I'm fixed up. Fixed up my chest up. Fixed up my chest up. Niggas mad, niggas mad. Come do my thing. Niggas mad, niggas mad. Come do my thing.
Waiting for the act you're about to play. Oh, this is it? This ain't it. This can't be it. Wait, this is the first one?
Oh, Dios mío, es Juanyto.
Okay. Where is that? Can I just tap it?
Oh,
can
I wish this was touchscreen.
Oh.
But
damn it,
even better.
Throw it in the trash.
Even better. Look, yes. Look behind you. A little down, and just pull that
Yo,
out
you
for me.
Foul.
Oh, Basuda time. JD Wave, little ant. Throw that Nike Tech right in this trash, partner, because that, my friend, is. Oh my God, I almost fell, y'all.
You're a foul person.
That
you're
now,
definitely from Brooklyn. I
now
can tell.
That was not it. That was just not
All right.
it.
I got a question for you, but I'll save it for later. Go ahead.
Now,
what's the next
50%
one?
Said that it was lit, 0% that it needs work, and 50% said that it was trash. So this,
you know that 50% up top didn't pay their bill, and plus the data usage is all messed up.
Now, what do you think the 0% is for?
Oh, they wasn't trying to participate. I don't know. They was not trying to help them out.
Now,
at
give
all.
Me some feedback for Lil N and JD Wave, because that was
there's
that was
no
throwing
wave,
me off.
There's no type of tech. There's no heat. There's no nothing. I think he got to really think about what he's really trying to do. If it's rapping, go back to school, or yo, man, UPS is hiring or something like that.
Yeah,
it's
not either it. Or. So that was.
I don't like it. That's the only
Lil
thing.
Ant, JD these Wave. Not, no offense, but it just was not hitting us right here.
There's not enough information for me to like it.
So let's go. Let's see what else we got, Juanyto. So next up,
Yo,
we
you
got.
You snitched on me. Why would you put that there? Damn it.
Oh, yeah. You didn't know?
Damn it.
So it's 2K19 Snip. I'm guessing this is a snippet of what's to come for this year. So let's make sure.
Yo, this should be a tutorial how they set up their
the cover
music
art. The cover art
on
is
the
a,
platform.
What kind of shirt is that? That ain't a polo.
I don't know what it is.
That ain't polo.
That's questionable.
All right.
Damn.
Cash count shit, niggas know how I know I'm rocking. Nigga, I don't know how we covering this bitch, nigga. 2K19 turn.
Get it, Chico. Hey. Get up, my nigga.
I'm about the bands. If you're not talking about bands, get up my face, little bitch. I am the man. Got a bad bitch with Japan. She gon' slap on his dick. Talking about smoke. Shit, roll that shit up. Just like this Glocky hit. Kick that bitch out of the crib. I don't get no fucks. It is what it is. Niggas know how I'm coming. Baller, hard 100 drum. And fuck out that cuff. And sending one shots and ain't nothing. Wearing fake shit, but you stuntin'. Boy, stop that bluffin'. Shootin' that shit like the Russians. Being that shit like percussion. Free out my cousin. Give me the pack, I ain't running. Nigga, press me, then I'm buzzing. End of discussion. Bitch, it's Louis, my body for good. If you wanna rock with me, you shouldn't end them. And it's green for the ops when you're losing in them. If we spin on your block, you 360 on them. Oh, fuck, I'm hooping again. I'm not going to the court, I'm not shooting again. If I ever shoot shots, bitch, I'm shooting them. If you want him to fuck, bitch, you best make a friend.
Cause I gotta hit that flush button because it's
What was his name?
Can we just go to the next artist?
It felt like
trash. Yeah, next,
that wasn't it. I'm sorry, but you got trash too. Come back, correct.
He's not on my top.
Wow, 50 list. This is the first time we've ever had 0% said that it was lit. 0% said that it needs work, and a whopping 100%.
Yes, this track needs some justice.
Basuda. That's the first time we ever had 100% straight trash. You heard Juanyto? That's the
ever
first, ever. And damn. Who's next? Leaderboard Live History. That's the first time we got 100% trash. So, I think we might have to pop a bottle. Take a shot of that, Juanyto. Why don't you? Now, the next up, that's our last track. We got No Love, Rob the Plug, D the Don, and Tweak. Let's see what this is hitting for.
Sorry. I love it.
CLS. Ain't no love in my city, hell no. Cops ain't showing niggas pity, hell no. You catching slugs in my city, real talk. Hella drugs in my city, real talk. It ain't no love in my city, hell no. Cops ain't showing niggas pity, hell no. You catching slugs in my city, real talk. Hella drugs in my city, real talk.
Still the same old day,
yeah,
same old bros.
They won't
remember way back when we was broke and sharing clothes. Man. Ain't no love in my city. Nah, it's drugs in my city. Turn your
Well, the title of the track is No Love, so I guess you ain't getting none from us. Hey!
Compared to what we just heard, this
It was better than the last previous two.
A bit better. Compared to what we just last... Yeah, this is...
It was better than the previous two, but would you spend this on the radio? Would enough
Can
with this?
Can I just leave? Because he just asked the most craziest question.
That's what I'm saying. Now, well...
There's no...
Should we trash it?
There should be... it should be needs work, hot, trash, and why. Like, why?
Wow.
Like,
now
why?
That's a pretty... Damn.
Why?
It's 2019, though. Let's push out some more good vibes. Let's...
Why, though?
Why is Donald Trump our president?
See, now you're talking about something else. It's different. Stop it.
So let's go ahead and trash that, man.
You now, know, Mike, hip-hop might like this.
What would you say? What would you say to this?
I'm sorry. He doesn't.
What's your advice? What advice would you give them, DJ John?
He needs more advice.
More advice?
Because I'm not trying to share my advice. He doesn't like, he's trying to participate.
50% like said that it was lit and 50% said it was trash. So it's like, I feel like it's like.
I don't know where he's from. And
you couldn't tell by the music.
Yeah, he couldn't tell.
Well, hey, it's over for them. It's over. It's over. Now, DJ.
He could do better. You want some positive stuff? He could do better.
What are we doing this week? That's my next question.
What
are we doing? Aside from this, now, what's next for you? What do you have going on this week, DJ Juanyto?
Oh, man, if you haven't checked our YouTube page, it's a phenomenal show.
Break Shit is out. That's why I asked you.
Phenomenal show.
Tell them
it's
about
Break
Ish.
I mean, it's a star-studded event. I mean, you have the best of the best.
So far, you had Angelica Vila.
Yeah, we have...
Casanova.
Fetty Luciano. Hood Celebrity. And
Hood
we have
Celebrity.
We might have somebody from Highbridge.
I could break some shit if you need me to...
You want to pull up?
Juanyto, I will break some shit.
Matter of fact, let me ask you a good question since you're here and since you're new here. If there was a plaque from some DJ here, a DJ's plaque, which DJ's plaque would you break? Because I want to bring that to the, next, to the next one.
You trying to get me in trouble.
You said Ebro's? Bet.
And
he said Ebro's plaque that he wants him to break. You're going to break it, right?
And
great.
And the other day we had
Check
the
it on
honor
YouTube.
Of Shensia being here. My girl from Jamaica.
Shensia
come true. She passed through our Magron segment. And let's go see what she had to talk about.
Juanyto's broke clack.
Hey, guys. My name is Shensia. And this is Who's Next? My Grind. My first song that I voiced was Jigga Jiggle, and it was about jiggling your bum, shaking it all over the place, baby. Jiggle Jiggle. Yes, that's what it means. Well, Caribbean, I have a couple acts. I have Sean Paul that I want to work with. Also, well, I just did Shaggy, so I can't say, but Yeah, Sean Paul and Spice, of course, because a lot of people are looking forward to that woman empowerment song, being the fact that she's the queen of dancehall and I'm here labeled as a princess. So Spice for sure. International, I would definitely say Cardi B because I like her style, and definitely The Weeknd. Mm-hmm. And Khalid so far. Oh, and my baby Post Malone. Yeah, he's awesome. Well, the number one struggle for now is just language, because majority of the time, even on my Instagram, when I'm explaining certain things or when I'm trying to give a couple jokes or so, a lot of people DM me or message under the post like, what did she say? And that I'm gonna be like, oh my god, it seems like I have to do two different songs and two different posts for, you know, people across overseas and for the Caribbean people as well, just to give them a feeling and an attitude and let them understand what I'm really trying to say. So right now it's just the language barrier, but hopefully when I break through entirely, I wanna be able to, you know, teach the Americans and even people in Europe just a little bit of our slangs, of how we talk, so when I do mention them, they'll know what it means. I don't pay attention to that, honestly, because I'm just so focused on myself and getting to where I want to be. I'm not focusing on the negativity, because furthermore, I feel like when you start focusing on the negative, you start to compare yourself to other people, what you're not doing to get to where they are and all that. So it's just a distraction. So I try to focus on myself and stay prayed up, because really and truly, it takes a lot of strength to be in this industry completely. Well, when we started to come up with my own name, Chinsia, it was, my real name is Chinsia. It was either gonna be Chinsia with a C or Chinsia. We typed Chinsia and a lot of people came up on Google. We did Chinsia and nobody came up on Google. So we were like, this is the best name. But then I had a label mate called Ding Dong. He's like my musical brother. And we were messing around because he had a song called Yang Yang. It's about bikes. That's what we call the small bikes in Jamaica. And he was messing around and be like, Chinsia, what kind of name is that? That's what we just put out, Louie. And he was like, nah, Shen Yang, just out of the blues. Combining my name, my stage name that I chose, and his name for his song, Shen Yang. I'm like, Shen Yang, that's not gonna work. And being the fact that I always wanted to call my supporters a name, I tried Seashells at one point. I was like, this is not clicking at all. It sounds too wet, way too wet. So I said to myself that I'm gonna try Shen Yang with them. And when I just put it out on Instagram, they were like, kind of iffy about it, until I did my song that put me on. After Ludi, it was Shen Yang Anthem. And that really solidified the name. And everybody was walking around like, that's my song, I'm a Shen Yang. Yep. And then I started to see people tattooing it, so I got one as well. The inspiration behind Blessed, to be honest, I've always been saying that I am blessed, because to know where I came from, the life that I had before this, and my personality at the time, I was like so humble, regardless of how hard life was or how often I had to move around, because I didn't have a steady home growing up and all that. I had a lot of complications, but nevertheless, I was still a positive person, still a humble person, because I still recognized every single blessing that I had. The fact that I could wake up in the morning, the fact that I had the ability to learn, all of that, I still recognize every single thing. And I always stayed prayed up, to be honest. And I was always grateful to God for every step that He took me in life. And being the fact that a lot of people tried to stray me away from music, music is my passion and music is my first love. And a lot of people, especially my family members, did not want to back me on this. They tried to send me every other route. And the fact that I am still here, no matter what route I took, it is such a blessing. And I feel so, so, so blessed and grateful to be here today. I don't know how or when I just blew up like that, and I'm growing by the days. So I just have to be thankful all the time. And it's a really confident song too, which really represents me. I'm a very confident person. So I try to put that in my songs as well, in every song, especially to give women that confidence and self-esteem, empowerment, everything. My name is Chinsia, and I am Who's Next.
First thing in the morning, when I wake up, thank God for life. Look in the mirror, say, bitch, I'm the best, 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 best. Way too blessed, 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 blessed.
Dog. I'm a ball in arenas. Wow. Should I crawl in a beamer? Bah. Got a call from the skeezer. Huh. Too black like arenas. Huh. Too hot for a feature. Bah. Too high with a reefer. Dog. My shit pop with the speakers. Dang. Wanna know where I'm at? Go. Huh. Where the bitch gotta lay low. Ah. Fuck shorty, get case closed. Eat a bag, that's facts, huh. Though. She sucking me off. Wow. I'm daddy for sure. Bah. I'm calling it all. Oh. Shorty want me no more.
Let's get it, let's get it. Ay.
Look at the tag. I'm getting the bag.
Bay.
Shit don't connect. The vibe is a lag.
Dog.
Shorty attached. She see I'm a lit.
She yoked.
Space in the back. Goes doing trips.
Let's go.
Tell her to bring all her friends. Shorty, you know what it is.
She know what it is.
Hookah and Henny is lit. They wanna come back to the crib.
Back to the crib.
Look at the way that I live. We poppin' like we crackin' sip.
Rockstar.
Baby, your vibe in the field. The mission is over, I kill.
I get it, I spit.
Catch me on Linux as well. Nigga, I bowled a fab.
Shit is lit.
Talking that hot out your mouth. Now you not making a sound.
Nigga, split.
School, I started at half. Baby ain't killin' so pound.
That's a fact.
Shorty is frontin' for now. She on it, you missin' me, wow.
Dog.
I don't snitch for the law.
Nah.
Smell a pack in the court.
Wow.
You lose shit for the cause.
Duh.
Get it back, that's for sure. Fergie Baby niggas know now. After many, I'm the show now. Hit his move like the Zopound. St. Pat and the Ghost Man.
If you don't know, now you know. We are rocking with one of Harlem's finest artists.
Duh.
Mr. Fergie Baby, Harlem, Duh. USA. Mr. Shimmy.
You kidding me?
Fergie Baby, doing? Welcome to Who's Next doing? Leaderboard
Thank
Live,
y'all.
My boy.
I'm glad to be here, man.
I'm happy
it's
for you to
time,
be here.
Man.
Come on now. It's all about It's all about the timing.
Of course.
It's
here.
All about the timing.
It's gonna be our
and
time.
And looking at my rollie, it's about that time.
Duh.
Fergie Baby, what's up, baby?
What's up? How you doing, Sha?
I can't complain, man. I'm just looking out for the streets.
Yeah,
man.
I appreciate
the voice
you.
Of the young people.
Feel me? Of course. You
now
are.
I see you rocking that TNYC. Big shout outs to my boys.
Ten. You know my guys.
Uh-huh.
Nah, E, Vent. You already know my boys, you heard?
So Fergie, I it's so much that I want to get to just for the simple fact that there's so many artists coming out of Harlem, but there's so many artists that aren't getting that type of clout and that type of recognition. But you, on the other hand, you get recognition, you get clout, but it's still something missing. I want to know from you, from the horse's mouth, what you think is going on right now in the streets? Why aren't you being spun on the radio? Why isn't everybody looking at Fergie Baby? Why is everybody in tune with Mr. Shit and Me?
I'm on the radar right now, you know? I just came out the gate. And they like, who this? Where he come from? Like, you feel me? But it's going to get there. It's all about building a structure first. Foundation. It's going to get there. Like, you see, it's my time here.
Mm-hmm.
It's going to be my time in the future.
I agree.
I'm not expecting nothing. My time going to come.
That's a fact.
So, if it got to be underrated for now, I'm going to be underrated for now.
But now, I wouldn't even... Now, maybe in certain aspects, because in Harlem, you are certainly far from underrated. You
right,
are
right.
One of Harlem's leading artists.
Thank
there was
you,
actually a poll that went out a few months ago of Harlem's top 10. Where you at? Number
9? I was actually number 10.
You were number 10?
But yeah, that's... Yeah, basically, I was number 10.
But now... How underrated? Now, to me, that's not being underrated in Harlem. Now, in New York City, maybe in other
right,
boroughs
right.
And outside of New York City, perhaps. But, I mean, you're killing Harlem right now.
Yeah,
like,
man.
Literally.
I got to. I'm Harlem's baby for a reason, man.
Where in Harlem you representing right now? Let me shout out your block.
Oh, yeah.
Let the block know.
Yeah,
this your camera
Linux.
Right here. This year.
Oh,
this
yeah.
Your
oh, this the camera right
this
here.
Year, this you.
Full Fifth and Linux, man. You already know Harlem. God. You know, Bix God from EG. You know the vibe, man. I'm always rep my block.
Respectfully.
Side, man.
So now, Fergie, now new project's out.
Mm-hmm.
But before we even get into baby shit, because that's the new name of the project.
That's a fact.
Tell me about the previous projects and tell me how things kind of transition, your sound, your quality in the music.
Right.
Explain that to us.
All right, so Are You Dumb Volume 1 dropped in September, right? And I ain't gonna lie, I just winged it. It was like Bleachers came out, it was buzzing. Shit in Me came out, it was buzzing.
Mm-hmm.
So everybody was like, put out a tape, put
and
out a
Bleachers
tape.
Bleachers was a big track.
Big track.
It was a big track,
big,
excellent
big.
Work.
I didn't even, like I said, I winged everything, so I didn't expect to go crazy like that. So it was, I was testing waters, like, oh, they fucking with the vibe. Let's
okay.
drop Shit in Me. Oh, they fucking with that too. Let's drop a tape.
Mm-hmm.
Over 100K streams right now. So you feel me?
Damn.
So from that, you just grow. You know, as an artist, it's like, I got my core fans. Let's see how far we can go. Let's get better. Let's keep working. Like.
And how did you kind of get into the music scene? Because now, with Harlem being so, I don't want to say overpopulated, but I want to say with Harlem being so heavy with so many Gucci artists. I'm talking from Vino World to Neek Bucks to you to Vina Love. Like right. Harlem, Harlem in its own is
bubbling. It's a powerhouse.
Is a powerhouse. Tell me how when you started to come up in the game, how did you kind of find your niche, find your lane, and actually put on for Harlem?
Well, I ain't gonna lie, I'm gonna shout out my man Ray Moolah. When I came out with Bleachers, really, people didn't really know me like that. He the one to put me in the spotlight and really put me on to people like, yo, he's next up in Harlem.
Ray Moolah actually was on the list too, that top 10 Harlem.
Yeah, he was.
List.
I think he was like number 4, number 5, like something like that. So he really my big brother in the game. He really put me on. And then from there, I just took off. And, you know, I just start studying, going to events, going to networking. That's how you got to get out there. It's more than music, my nigga. Like,
that's
you really got to do homework. You really got to study if you really want to elevate, you feel me? So I just, anywhere I could get, I'm there.
Okay.
You feel me? So okay. Just got it and just kept doing me.
So now with everything bubbling, Baby Shit just dropped.
Duh.
The new tape dropped.
Nikki.
Oh, tell her, if everybody don't know what Nikki means, Nikki. You might have to put them on to that Nikki.
Yo, listen, Nikki means it's active, it's lit, it's spooky.
Tell them.
Shit might get real.
Shit, man. Now, tell us about Baby Shit. Tell me now, 10 songs.
Uh-huh.
It's a total of what? I think 25 minutes in total.
Yeah, so keep it short. You know, it's just a summer vibe. Everybody been asking for. I want you to have fun when you listen to it top to bottom. Like, and it's my vibe. I don't care about nobody else. We're going to have fun with this. We're going to talk our shit from top to bottom.
What would you say the vibe is? Is it lyrical? Is it.
It's lyrical. It's the vibe. It's the presence, it's delivery, okay. It's everything. I'm a package when you hear me. Like,
okay.
You feel me? Like,
okay.
You're gonna get all types of angles when you listen to me. You might not get the best lyrical content, but you're gonna feel my shit.
Mm-hmm.
Feel me? Like, and I want you to do that. Like, I want you to have fun when you're going to work, working out.
Now, out of all 10 tracks on the actual tape, what was the hardest track for you to actually create? Because I know sometimes as an artist, certain tracks kind of give you a little trouble. You want to kind of make sure it's perfect in a sense.
Right.
Which one of those tracks was that for you?
That's a good question. I would say Street Code. Like,
okay.
Because that's probably one of my most structured songs.
I feel like Street Code was you on your gritty.
Yeah.
You was talking
real.
You maybe put on a black hoodie that day.
Yeah, I did. And I dressed like that in the
video. And it was 90 degrees outside. I'm sorry. I looked like I was doing something.
Like, we had to get out of there. But I did that for a reason, man. Like, you feel me? I wanted to like send a message out.
Okay.
Black hoodie, black everything. Look great. Like, I'm real humble.
Real New York.
Not too flashy. For me,
you gave him real New York on that
exactly,
track.
And
you
I
gave him
that.
Very New York. So
I
now, which track would you say is that vibe where we come up? Nikki. Which one of those is
Blues.
That?
Blues.
Blues
and Harlem Baby. Those are the tracks right now that's going crazy
okay,
right now.
Now,
like,
I see Harlem Baby all over Instagram.
Harlem
people's
Baby
making videos.
Wow.
You got a little girl. You got some girls over there shaking out. Hold on, Nikki. Hold on, Nick.
Nick.
So you'll say that one will be the more up tempo.
Harlem Baby and Blues, produced by James.
Okay.
A lot of people don't know. You know who James is.
I know.
Yeah.
I said I'm in tune.
So yeah, so like, that's just blue ball. Well, yeah.
All right.
Harlem Baby is the vibe right now.
So now I know so many people want to see you more outside when it comes to shows and things. What's now as a new up and coming artist, I always ask them, like, what are the things that you're doing to put yourself in those predicaments? What are some tools that you kind of use to get yourself out there when it comes to more shows?
Networking, like I said, is a big key. Like, yes, you may have heat, but you have to get yourself out there and really do manual labor, like just meeting people. You never know what that one person could bring you out. Like, you feel me? So
absolutely.
I'm shout out to my PR Jazzy. She brings me out to a lot of events. So, feel me? I go to as much as I can and just brand out.
Now, lastly, Fergie, I need to know because I like to stay in tune with all artists on the rise. I'm on the rise as a host,
exactly.
So we all coming up together.
The goal, the young goal.
I'm just. Man.
Yo, this is sick of it.
So, Fergie, I want to ask you, in 5 years, what could we expect from the baby? Well, not the baby,
man,
but
not
Fergie
the baby,
baby.
Harlem baby.
Fergie baby.
Fergie baby. Definitely in a bigger platform. Rolling Loud, everything, festivals.
Mm-hmm.
With my groove guards, shout out to them. Like, we just trying to push, trying to get out of New York. You know, Harlem is always home, but we trying to get out of here.
That's a fact.
Trying to get the team out of here.
Trying to transcend worldwide.
You feel me? Like, so I can't really tell you specifically, but we're going to keep working until
till we comfortable to where we at. Like, you feel me? Like,
and that's, I feel the same way. Yeah, I definitely felt that. Uh-huh. I definitely felt that. I need you to tell everybody where they could tune in to Baby Shit, where they could follow you at, and what could we expect next from Harlem Zone.
So Baby Shit is out right now. iTunes, all platforms, iTunes, Apple Music, Spotify, all that. And you could definitely tune into all you dumb volume one, my first tape that came out in September. Catch me on the gram, Fergie.baby and all that, man. Fergie Baby GGU Twitter. Get in touch.
You heard it here first. Fergie Baby, Harlem Zone, one of the hottest coming out of Harlem.
Shit.
Now, Fergie, if you don't know, on August 26th will be our next showcase live at SOBs. We're teaming up with Rich Feather. So that's Rich the Kid, Jay Critch, 83 Babies. The whole TME will be in the building. My man Mills, Mari, is going to be a movie. Straight up movie. Next, also, tomorrow, well, actually today, I'm sorry, today, you can catch me in Elizabeth, New Jersey with my man Drewski. He will be judging, well, I'll be hosting the New York versus New Jersey showcase. It's finna be real naked. But on a serious tip, us here at Who's Next Leaderboard Live, we want to give our condolences to all the victims that that perished a part of that mass shooting that happened in Ohio and Texas. Our love goes out to you. I'm telling you, like, we definitely felt that here. So we just want to give our condolences to you guys. All right? Until next time, our next show will be very naked. You guys will know exactly who we have coming up. But all artists, don't forget, submit your tracks on Facebook Messenger, August 26th, SOBs. You might have opportunities to be there, all right? Until next time, it's the voice of the young people, Sha Boogie. I'll see you guys next time.